Just look at this house. I mean, this is amazing, right? Fantastic property in great condition. I mean, if you look at this inside, it's, you can buy the property in this condition. I mean, this is amazing, right? And it's like all I have to do, literally for rental, I wouldn't have to do anything, almost anything. We would change the countertops here because it would just make it look better, but that's really it. I mean, just, you know, update the appliances. You just take this wall out, boom, open this up. Oh my God, this is a gold mine. This is another bedroom, nice size bedrooms. Only thing I see is it's 2-bedroom and then, oh, there's another bedroom here. Wow, this is amazing. This is fantastic. This is great. Garage is pretty nice. I'm so excited because if I can get this, right? I mean, this is something, if I can get it at the right number, I'm hoping, you know, I can get it somewhere in the 170s, 175 or so. And I can give them, I don't know, 40, 50,000 earnest money, doesn't really matter. And I mean, this would be a home run deal because I know rent-wise in this area all day long, $2,300, $2,400, my payments on the property would be what, $1,800 bucks, $1,700 bucks, something like that. I mean, this would be a money maker, right? So let's see what happens. So I'm gonna call the agent. So I'm gonna try to get hold of the agent. I tried already 4 times and I texted them, I emailed them, I called them 2-3 times and it's like the chase is on because anybody who is smart and sees this property, it'll be gone like that, boom. So this morning has been crazy because I had to go to Chase and then open a couple of accounts, that kind of stuff. And there are like 15 files right now, 15 of them, right, that are pending contracts. So basically what it is out of that, 9 of them are refis. And then there is 6 properties that are going to be properties that I'm purchasing, right? And all of them, I mean, last week, the lender just runs out of money. Right? How is that possible, right? This is a big hedge fund lender. And so the capital markets are going crazy. So the lender just completely is like, hey man, our capital markets are stuck. And so we're out of money. And it's not that I mind that they're out of money, but there's a lot of other properties that I bought, I paid cash for. I think I have maybe $3 million tied up in all of these properties. And then I have the money. It's just that I might want, I need my money out of the sum that I own for completely for cash. So I'm like, this is just terrible. And I can arrange the money either from other lenders or private money, but it just, it's frustrating, right? I like the lender, meaning the loan officer that I work with. So, I mean, it's not his fault, right? As much as I want to get upset and have a tantrum, you know, what do I do? But it's one of those things. So this morning I get this call and